I'd like you to please get the fire. It's cold in here.
Okay, Grandma.
It was the coldest day of the winter, and a little boy was trudging through the forest gathering firewood for his grandmother. All morning the boy worked, picking up sticks until his wagon was well loaded. Then a very strange thing happened. Just as he picked up the last stick, he dropped one of his mittens in the snow.
Off he went with his load of wood, and the mitten was left lying in the snowdrift. As soon as he was out of sight, a little mouse came scurrying through the wood. She was very cold, and when she spied the boy's mitten, she tucked right in to get warm. It was just the right size for a tiny mouse.
Appear now but a bear.
along came a little black cricket. He was very old, and when he saw the mitten, he said,
"Now that looks like a nice little place. I'll see if I can squeeze in."
But, ah me, that's all that was needed to finish off the poor old mitten. The cricket had no more than put his foot inside, and with a rip, the stitches came apart, popping all the animals into the snow.
Yay!
reading